Christ loved people. And yeah, he got hurt. But at the same time, he didn't love them for what he was going to get back for them from them. He loved them for because he loved them. And that's what we need to focus on, is we'll love people even if they don't love us back.